A person with a mass m stands in contact against the wall of a cylindrical drum of radius r rotating with an angular velocity omega. If the coefficient of friction between the wall and the clothing is mu, find the minimum rotational speed of the cylinder which enables the person to remain stuck to the wall when the floor is suddenly removed. Here the person of mass is standing in contact against the wall of a cylindrical drum of radius r rotating with angular velocity omega. Coefficient of friction is given. Now if the suddenly floor is removed, he should not fall, he should remain in contact with this drum. So what must be the angular velocity required? Now let us consider a drum, cylindrical drum, and the person is standing here. The person will experience the outward push m r omega square if r is the radius. When the floor is removed, the falling tendency is because of the weight, and frictional force between the person and the floor upwards. If F can balance mg, person will remain at rest. We know that F is equal to mu into normal reaction. So when the body is pressed against the wall, normal reaction is pressing force. Here pressing force is mr omega square, so this is equal to mg. Now cancel m on both sides, then omega becomes, or omega square is equal to g by mu r, or omega is root over g by mu r. So this is the minimum angular velocity with which drum has to rotate, cylindrical drum. Otherwise the normal reaction decreases, friction decreases, and the person will fall down. So this is called the minimum angular velocity required for the person.